Let's make Cacio e Pepe. This was my first time making this, and it's not perfect, but it's still pretty good.